Around on the board. Swept back now to Kordelik for Numanen. Numanen tries Hayes to a pin again off. Pick his shot.
Is cooking again as he took the shot off the backboards and stuffed it in the short side. You got to wonder what Marc Denis was doing on this. Boy, he misplayed the initial shot and wasn't even close to moving across. He just got stuck there, and I think the puck went in off his rear end or off the back of his legs, but Afinogenov took the shot, and Denis just did not react in time to get across.
And Luke Richardson realized what... Campbell feeding it up on the wing. Here's Mayer to the Lightning line and over. Mayer stops the puck to back. Quick shot. He quickly scores!
Danny Poirier, first game up from Rochester, puts Buffalo in the lead.
Daniel Poirier, his second career NHL goal. That shot hit somebody in front of the Tampa Bay net, but it was... Mayer, who gained the line beautifully and just lifted it back to Poirier. And Avatny was in front of the net. He may have tipped that shot, or perhaps it went in off of the Tampa Bay defenseman. But the Sabres have the lead 2-1 with 17:43 remaining in the second. Two quick ones to begin this.
Great fans, I've seen the Smash TVs punch holes in the wall.
Vanek, after a couple of great chances in the opening period, jams one in from a bad angle. The puck again came off the backboards. Vanek going to the net. Just tipped it by the goaltender, Denis. He did not get across in time to cover it. And the Sabres have exploded for 3 second period goals and lead it 3-1. With
they think that he should have got one, but none called. Here's Kalinin getting it over the line.
He's in a cross in front of the net. They score! Wow! The Goose strikes again! Gostad's second of the night. 4-1 Buffalo!
Well, Tampa Bay calling for a penalty. And as we mentioned, Teppo Numanen, I think, got away with one. He tripped up St. Louis in the corner, bounced the puck out of the zone, and Buffalo's Dmitry Kalinin joined the play and made a pinpoint pass across to Poirier and back to Gostad. Denis out of position, and Buffalo have exploded for 4 goals here in the second. What a deflection by Gostad. Just tilted the blade of the stick.
Break. Shot by Spock.
The faceoff in the zone. Drury and Michael Funk will collect his first NHL point as he fed the puck across to Spacek, who one-timed it. And actually, that faceoff for Aleš Kodalík is a guy that tapped it back. So Funk, the pass across and the shot by Spacek eludes a goaltender.
5 unanswered goals.
Blue line, Buffalo leading 5-1 with 6 minutes to go in second.
Pass into the line, Kodalík cleared it in, they score! Thomas Vanek on the pass from Al Kodalík. It is 6-1 on the power play.
They keep giving the puck away. Horrible giveaway again by Tampa Bay. I think that was Saric who just lifted the puck through the middle of the ice. And what a play by Kodalík. He faked the shot, froze the goaltender, and threw a long pass to the right of Marc Denis. And who was there? Well, Mr. Thomas Vanek, his second of the night, and Buffalo have scored a half dozen here in the second to lead.
Set out to center ice. Buffalo coming back again with Stafford getting it over the line. Stafford treated in front. They score!
A heck of a goal, a great pass by Stafford as Buffalo. Stafford, who made a nice short pass to move out of the zone to Coda Lake. And then he gave it back to Stafford, and Coda Lake drifted into perfect position. No one picked him up or covered him. And he ripped it by the goaltender, Dmitry Afanasenkov. Didn't do a very good job of covering Coda Lake as he was keying on the puck instead of the loose man in front of the net. And Coda Lake.